Today I'm going to show you how to combine and blend photos in Photoshop. First, select your quick selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the model to select it. Press Ctrl J to cut the image from the background. Let's name it Subject. Now turn off the layer. Then select the background. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the subject layer to make a selection. Go to Select, Modify, and Expand. I'll make the expand by 30 pixels, this depends on your image size. Go to Edit, and open your Fill window. Under the Contents, select the Content Aware. Press Ctrl D to delete the selection. Now go to File, Place Embedded, and place your second image. Decrease the opacity all the way to 50%. Now adjust the size and position. Press Enter once you're satisfied. Set the opacity back to 100%. Then right-click and rasterize layer. Hold the Shift key, then select the two layers. Now go to Edit and Auto-blend layers. Select the stack images. Then press OK. Now turn on the subject layer. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new color lookup. From the drop-down, select the crisp warm. I'll decrease the opacity all the way to 30%. And that's it. Thanks for watching.